The multicolored cat who lives in the basement is certainly important. Her lifestyle is quite different from lifestyle of white paws and similar cats, but still she is a very good friend, though she lives in very simple environment. Just a casual yard cat, but very smart indeed. Lovely, slim, and friendly. And she expects help from everybody. She trusts everybody who passes by. Not only the neighbors. And she is so beautiful. I mean, unusual color. Actually, though the basement is not in a very beautiful place, the front yard is, so she may be content with the front yard and flowers which grow there. And the flowers. Other yard cats also enjoyed their environment. Very simple. With very simple trees where it's possible to sit the whole day. And some hay, where it's possible to stay and sleep, because they prefer to stay outside.